One of the beneficiaries from Nagling Apuno Tase from Nima Village, Kohima District and Jahama Block registered under Dhamma SSG Nima Village, earns her livelihood with the support of NRLM. She was born and raised in a poor family. However, with the coming of NRLM, her life has been transformed. Apuno Tase said with the support from NRLM, she joined Dhamma self-help group in her village, after which she took a loan from Nobu Village Level Organization. With that money, she bought weaving materials and made various traditional attires and sold it in the market. She takes up her individual income generating activity from the loans provided by her self-help group where she can easily get access. With the money I got from the loan provided by the VLO, I bought weaving materials and sold it in the market at the rates between 2,800 to 3,000 rupees. I wish to thank NRLM for enabling me to earn a livelihood through the various activities in the self-help group supported by the village level organization. She claims that she trained with a group of motivated women at OMPLIS Andhra Pradesh and is now confident to help other women in overcoming poverty and helping families grow socially, emotionally and economically. Twindy self-help groups have registered with a total of 215 members. The VLO have been transforming self-help group members and conducting regular meeting, regular saving, interloaning and proper maintenance of the course. The VLO have been transforming self-help group members and conducting regular meeting, regular saving, interloaning and proper maintenance of record books. The VLO have been nurturing the self-help groups emotionally, socially and financially with the support from NRLM.
Hmm. 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 Hm